Welcome to Top 10 Archive. The human body is a marvelous thing. It's almost a shame we don't know all that it's capable of. From our bones being stronger than concrete to having enough iron in our bodies to make a 2.5-inch long nail. Here are 10 lesser known facts about your body. Number 10, 200 muscles per step. Depending on how you divide up the muscle groups and the individual, taking a single step can use somewhere in the neighborhood of around 200 muscles. That seems like a lot of work considering that most people average around 10,000 steps per day. The hip region consists of four main muscle groups, the gluteal, adductor, iliopsoas, and lateral, while the thigh region houses three main groups, the anterior, posterior, and adductors. These two regions contain the majority of the 200 muscles. Walking has several health benefits associated with it, as it improves stamina, energy, weight control, life expectancy, and reduces stress. It also reduces the risk of coronary heart disease, stroke, diabetes, high blood pressure, bowel cancer, and osteoporosis. Scientific studies have also concluded that besides physical benefits, walking is healthy for the mind, as it improves memory skills, learning ability, concentration, confidence, and abstract reasoning. Number 9. Bones are 4 times as strong as concrete. Bone is extraordinarily strong. Ounce per ounce, bone is stronger than steel, with a cubic inch, in principle, able to tolerate a load of 19,000 pounds or more, which equates to the weight of 5 standard pickup trucks, also making it about 4 times as strong as concrete. Whether or not bone actually withstands such loads depends heavily on how quickly force is delivered to that area. Bone tissue is a composite of fibrous collagen strands that resemble the steel rebar in concrete, with a hardened, mineralized matrix that contains large amounts of calcium, also like concrete. Bone is also a living tissue that is continually breaking down and forming new bone to adapt to mechanical stresses. Number 8, 13 nanometers. Swedish scientists have shown that people can detect nanoscale wrinkles while running their fingers upon a seemingly smooth surface. Their findings could lead to advances in touchscreens for the visually impaired and other products. Mark Rutland, professor of surface chemistry, states that the human finger can differentiate between surfaces patterned with ridges as small as 13 nanometers. Comparatively, this means that if our finger was the size of Earth, we would be able to feel the difference between houses and cars. The study highlights the importance of surface friction and wrinkle wavelength, or wrinkle width, in the tactile perception of fine textures. When a finger traverses over a surface, vibrations occur in the finger, for which people interpret these vibrations differently on different surfaces. This research could also advance the sense of touch in robotics and virtual reality. Number 7, enough iron to make a nail. Those of us who have ever tasted blood know that it has a slight metallic taste. This is due to the high levels of iron in the blood. Iron is an important mineral, as it helps to transport oxygen throughout the body and helps maintain healthy cells, skin, hair, and nails. Males of average height have approximately 4 grams of iron in their body, while females have about 3.5 grams, and children usually have 3 grams or less. These grams of iron are distributed throughout the body in hemoglobin, tissues, muscles, bone marrow, blood proteins, enzymes, ferritin, hemosiderin, and transport in plasma. Among these, the greatest portion of iron residing in humans is in hemoglobin. Our bodies tend to lose 1 to 1.5 milligrams of iron per day, with the loss excreting through urine, sweat, feces, and tears. If you were able to take out all the iron in the body, the weight in grams could create a nail approximately 2.5 inches long. Number 6, the brain is more active at night. Thinking logically, you would assume that with all the moving around, complicated calculations, various tasks, and general interactions we do on a daily basis, that our brain would use more power with these tasks than it does when we turn in for the night. However, the opposite is true. When REM sleep, or rapid eye movement, was discovered, it was the first clue that sleep didn't just help keep our bodies healthy, but also our minds. In 2000, researchers discovered that people who received more than 6 hours of sleep improved their performance on tasks designed to tax the memory, and that participants didn't just require REM sleep, but also slow wave sleep. They also discovered that sleep helps stabilize and process memories, process information of the day, and solve problems. Number 5, your brain itself can't feel pain. While the brain may interpret pain when you cut your finger or burn yourself, the brain itself does not have pain receptors and cannot feel pain. The pain experience for all of us begins when unpleasant stimuli activate sensory nerve fibers called nociceptors, which are located in the skin, muscles, joints, and some organs, then transmit these pain signals from the periphery to the brain, where the message of pain is perceived. Our brains do not contain these nociceptors, which explains why neurosurgeons can operate on brain tissue without causing the patient discomfort, and even sometimes while they're awake. However, this doesn't mean your head can't hurt, as it's surrounded by loads of tissues, nerves, and blood vessels that contain nociceptors and are receptive to pain, which is why you can get pounding headaches from time to time. Number 4, every tongue print is unique. All those tiny bumps and ridges on your tongue have its own distribution of sizes and shapes, just like fingerprints, making it unique to you and no one else. Those bumps contain more than 10,000 taste buds, each filled with microscopic hairs called microvilli. Microvilli are the tiny food critics of your mouth, sensing if your meal is sweet or sour, salty or bitter, while sending all the reviews up to the brain. The tongue is also used for crushing food against the hard palate during mastication. The tongue also serves as a natural means of cleaning your teeth, acting similarly to fine sandpaper, although we don't suggest you give up your toothbrush. Number 3, a single strand of human hair can hold 3 ounces. Up to 150,000 strands of hair sprout from each human head, where each then grows roughly 1 centimeter a month and sheds within 4 to 7 years. Hair is very strong, with each strand able to hold 100 grams or 3 ounces of weight. The combined hair of one's head could support 12 tons, or the equivalent of 2 elephants. Although not as strong as steel, it can be compared to aluminum, reinforced glass fibers, or even Kevlar. Aside from its flammability, human hair decays at such a slow rate that it is virtually non-disintegrative. Our hair cannot be destroyed by the cold, change in climate, water, or other natural forces, and it is resistant to many types of acids and corrosive chemicals. Hair follicles contain specialized cells called melanocytes, which make melanin, the sun-protecting pigment that keeps all our hair lustrous and colored. Number 2, stomach acid can dissolve razor blades. While it isn't recommended for you to test the fortitude of your stomach by consuming a razor blade, or any other metal object for that matter, the acids that break down our food aren't to be taken lightly. The acid plays a key role in the digestion of proteins by activating digestive enzymes and making ingested proteins unravel so that the digestive enzymes break down the chains of amino acids. Stomach acid is produced by cells lining the stomach, which are connected in feedback systems to increase acid production when needed. The acid is composed of hydrochloric acid, potassium chloride, and sodium chloride. Hydrochloric acid is highly corrosive and used in industrial settings for removal of rust and scale from metals. Number 1, you can remove many internal organs and survive. The human body is often depicted as frail and delicate, but it's actually quite possible to survive even with the removal of the spleen, stomach, colon, appendix, reproductive organs, gallbladder, 80% of the intestines, 75% of the liver, half a brain, 1 kidney, and 1 lung. Other glands, such as the pituitary gland, thyroid, pineal gland, adrenal glands, and pancreas, can also be removed. Granted, you may not feel too great, and these situations are never ideal, but the missing organs wouldn't kill you. While never done lightly, the removing of an organ is always a last resort procedure and often results in the use of medication for lifelong treatments and possibly carefully controlled diets and a diminished quality of life. People with pre-existing conditions will have a harder time adapting to the lack of an organ, and your chances of adapting go down as you age. But nevertheless, we're pretty durable. Hey everyone, thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to visit and sign up with our friends at Geek Fuel by using our affiliate link found in the description section. For just $20 a month, you'll receive at least $50 worth of geeky stuff that you'll actually use. Each box comes with a t-shirt you'll actually want to wear and a free Steam game download, usually valued at $10 or more. Don't miss out on this monthly box that Stan Lee himself endorses. Be sure to subscribe to our channel to keep updated on more lists like these, box openings, and giveaways.
What was that one, number 2? Stomach acid can dissolve razor blades? Jeez.
Jeez. My stomach acid can't even dissolve anything from Taco Bell.